playing Piggy, so let's start. Oh, perfect, one means missions. Now, what map am I gonna vote for? I'll vote for Forest. Yeah, I picked Forest. Just hope Forest gets picked. Please pick it. Yes! Player, because I actually have the perfect skin for this map. So let's wait for this to load up. Yeah, ignore the console in the background. So, yeah, got player. I didn't get picked as player, sadly. So. Dog is trying to potion, which is kind of annoying because now we have to deal with two piggies. I just ran into the dog. Perfect. Wow. The one person run into the dog. It's the one person who has barely ever been the map. I've only been in one map, and then it literally pretty much didn't give me the badge. So. Yeah. It's really annoying. So I hope I beat this map. Anyways. Why can I never find anything? There's stuff in here. Green key. That must work. Where's Pinky go? I don't want to get caught by this pig. Never mind. Hammer. There was literally glass, ice, sorry, right there, and we can't smash it. But can we smash ice? It's ice. We could easily smash it. Yeah. Don't know why we can't smash it. There's a dino piggy and a giant dog chasing after me. I don't want to get killed today, so sorry, pig. I don't like ya. You're gonna kill me. So why would I like ya? I mean, I would like it if I was a piggy, because I don't care if I get put that way. This is me.
No!
So I'll just show you what skin I'm using. Don't have that much coins, as you can see. I am using sheepy. Just spectate. Oh, the game's already over. What map to vote for? I'm just waiting for this to load. I guess we could vote for the new map. Okay, what ending I pick? As long as I don't. Listen, I've only been Carnival because it was already near the end of the game. Plants. Two for plants. Woohoo. Not that many people, but I'm still a bit crazy. There's some special shoes for me. I forgot, it doesn't tell you who the traitor is. Yes, I'm the traitor. I have the perfect place to put a bear trap. Okay, let's run around, making sure no one's watching me. There's a here. Okay, I can't place traps for some reason. If you were wondering where I was gonna place it, I have the perfect spot, like I said. I guess the knife can never take me away because I've got it. As long as I don't bump into Robbie, I should be fine. Now I can test this out. I'm going back for the whole game. It's awesome. Otherwise, where's the input? I'm annoyed that we can't do them now. No, not the outpost. You want a plant. Player. That way I can see if I do get the plant or something to work. And it could be the piggy. The plant and the piggy. No. No, this is one of my favorite ones, but not when it comes to trying to beat a game. This is where the signal came from. Okay. I guess we're going in then. Makes sense. Anyone else getting a bad feeling about this? Me, obviously, I am terrified of this mode. Especially when I'm actually having the effort to try and beat the level. I hope they're in soldiers, because that might actually be cool seeing someone being the prank kit master.
Are you still
recording? Sorry about that. Unless we're running away from this. I don't know where the piggy's. What was the point of opening here? The only thing in here is not. Wait, I haven't. Oh, Grandma Pig, and here's Grandma Pig, and here's Grandma Pig. Grandma Pig, I'm just trying to read notes, you know what I mean? Actually, get me wrong. That proves I'm ready. Hey, Zizzy, stop hurting my friends! It'd be funny if we could knock out Zizzy for like 20 minutes. Okay, that is an outfit, so I can put all of these up. That too. Go under. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna try. I'm right in front of you, why are you gonna stab me? Okay, first of all. Whoopsie. through you now. I can hit you. I can try to hit you. Cheater! Why am I playing with my cheater? Well, I just put a bear trap down. Oh yeah, one time when I was on this map, I maybe literally have someone stuck in the door. So one time when I was on this map, it's not me that story. Hi Vivi, bye Vivi. So, one time when I was on this map, I was just playing around. Over here, whacking my fence, that's trying to get someone who is stuck in here. I don't know how they got in there. Where in the world they got in this house again? How do I get to the fence? Let's see what's going on here. So we don't know. I looked for her in the forest. She's gone first and Danny is, I don't know what that says, but I think it's talking about who I am at the moment. Because who else would you be looking for in the forest? Because she's a girl, that's a girl, and I'm looking at this I'm playing with the cheetah. I might as well end this video here. Bye.